हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू आकाश टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल। इफ यू लाइक द चैनल प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब, डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल सिंबल। फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज टू टू एंड सो दैट दिस इज आवर टॉपिक, हाउ टू चेंज टू टू इंटू सो दैट Friends, I shall explain you very easy tips, easy tip. For example, here look at T over 2, 2, 2, 2. Friends, in this place, we have to write so, extra words. In the T over 2 place, we write that. After that, we write subject, one new subject. After subject, we write can or could not. Whatever the extra words here we find, we write. Very easy. Friends, once again listen. While changing two into so that, in the place of a two, we write so. In the place of a T word 2, we write that. Next, we have to write one new subject. We write can or could not. Whatever the extra words here, we write as it is. I think, friends, you understood this step. Woman is too weak to walk. T word 2. This becomes so. The old woman subject, it doesn't change. The old woman, it doesn't change. Is, it also doesn't change. The old woman is so weak. Friends, up to here, only change is T over 2 place. Here we wrote so. In the 2 place, we have to write that. Now we have to write one subject. Old woman means girl, woman, she. We have to write one subject, new subject. She cannot or could not. Here is, whenever the verb is in present, am, are, is, or verb 1, present. Here we write cannot. We write cannot because here is. Next, whatever the extra word here, we write the word as it is. Once again, listen, friends. The old woman is too weak to walk. The old woman is so weak that she cannot walk. Once again, listen, friends. The old woman is so weak so that. You are asked to change the so that into two. This is so becomes T over 2. This that becomes 2. This is subject cannot or could not. This verb should be cancelled. And the extra, whatever the extra, we have to write as it is. Then it becomes so that into 2 into so that. Say, he was too poor to buy books. He was too poor to buy books. T over 2. While changing it, the answer is, he was, this T over 2 becomes so poor that Here we need one subject. What subject? He. So he. Here was. See, in the above sentence it is is, but now it is was. Was means past tense. We use could. We use could. Could not. He was so poor that he could not. He could not. The extra verse. That is buy books. Friends, once again say. T over 2 becomes so. T over 2 becomes that. Here subject, one new subject. Here he, so here the same subject. Here past tense, was, were, verb 2, past tense. We write could not, extra words. That is buy books, buy books. This is rule number 2, the second rule. What is the change? The change is for face, for me, for us, for you, for them, for the police, for the child. This is the change. While changing it, this T over 2 changes to so, heart. This T over 2 changes to that. Friends, once again say, the tea is too hot for me to drink. For me, this is new. So while changing it into so that, the subject doesn't change, it remains as it is. The tea is so hot that, up to here, as it is. Now subject, what subject? In the previous cases, we took the subject from here. But when there is a for phrase before the two infinitive, before two infinitive, for phrase is there, we have to take the subject from here. For me, we write subject, me, subject I, for cancel. For me, I. For us, then we write we. For you, you. For him, he. For her, she. For it. For them, they. For the police. For the child. For noun, same noun. Friends, I think you understood it. So here for me, so me changes to I. Now same is. Is means cannot. Then the remaining one, that is a drink. So I cannot drink it. Okay. Now the thief ran, verb 2, ran too fast for the police to catch. Answer, the thief ran, verb 2, past tense. T over 2 changes to so, fast. This T over 2 changes to that. Now subject the police, for. So cancel for, that is the police. We take the subject from here. The police. Now ran, verb 2. So we write could not. Here extra word, whatever the remaining words, that is a catch. Friends, once again say, the thief ran too fast for the police to catch. The thief ran so fast that the police could not, because here past tense, could not catch. Now, This is another rule. See friends, another rule. Next two. The bag is too heavy to lift. What is the difference? Here there is no surface and here the subject is a thing. The subject is a thing, not a human being. Here the bag is too heavy to lift but no surface. Then let us see how to write. The subject no change, that is the bag. Verb no change. T word too becomes so. Heavy. This too becomes that. No surface, that means subject here, the bag. It. No subject means we take subject from here. No surface. So that is the bag means it. Is. Present tense. Then here we write cannot. Friends, up to here the process is the same, no change. Once again say, the bag is, T over 2 changes to so, the bag is so heavy, T over 2 changes to that. It means the bag, cannot, because here is, cannot. Now, this bag subject, it is a thing. When the subject is a thing, we use here passive voice. We use passive voice. Very, very, very important rule. Friends, very important rule, remember. So, when the subject is a thing, here we use passive voice. So, lift, verb 1. Passive voice is be verb 3. Be verb 3. Friends, active voice, passive voice, it is very easy. So next videos let us see, but here learn verb 1, be verb 3, that is passive voice. That means we write be, lift, verb 3 is lifted. Now the another example, the tea was too hot to drink. Here also the subject is a thing. Here no for phrase. While changing it into so that, the tea was, this T over 2 becomes so hot. This T over 2 becomes that. No for phrase. That means subject here. T means it. Here was, past tense, was, means could not, was, could not. Here verb 1, drink, but here thing is, subject is a thing. So when the subject is thing, here we have to write passive voice, be verb 3, drink means be drunk, be drunk. Friends, this is very, very important. Here, look at the word. Rule number 4. He is too fast not to win. Not to. Not. Negative. Not to win. She was too angry not to. To negative to infinitive. Negative to infinitive. Now let us see how to write. He is too fast. He is T over 2 changes to so fast. This 2 becomes that. Friends, here is means we write, now we have to write first subject. What is the subject here? There is no surface. The same subject, that is a he. He, subject as it is, verb as it is, to changes to so, fast, not to that. To changes to that, subject he. Here is means cannot. Here remaining words, here already not, that means again we have to write not win. So friends, look at here not cancel, not cancel. So correct answer is, now correct answer is he can win. Friends say when there is a negative, there is a negative here we should not write a negative. First point, do you understand? And the another thing is when this is a positive, we write can win because the can present, could past. We can write will win. Sometimes we directly write he means wins. So friends, we write he is so fast that, we can write he can win, he will win, or he wins. Here let us see the another sentence. She was too angry. She was too, changes to so angry. This keyword too changes to that. Subject she. Here verb was means could. Was means could. Already here I told, friends, already here I told. What did I tell you? When it is positive, because here negative. This is negative means here we must write positive. So we may write could verb 1. Directly we can write verb 2 because here was. Tear verb 2, that is tore. Tear, torn, verb 2, the letter up. Friends, once again see, this is very very important. She was so angry that, up to here no problem. Subject is she. Here was, here we didn't write to could because here this is negative, not to means already here in the above example I explained. Here positive, here not changes to positive. That means here past tense was, here also we write past tense. The rule is when the main clause is in past tense, the subordinate clause should also be in its past tense. So according to that rule, friend, here without using could, directly we wrote verb 2. Now, rule number 5, the last rule. It is not too late for us to buy tickets for this show. Not too, here negative. In the above example, two infinitive is negative. Here the main clause is negative. Now let us see how to change. It is not, as it is we write. It is not. T over 2 becomes so. Late. It is not so late. Here for us, 2 plus verb 1, 2 infinitive. This 2 changes to that. this two changes to that friends. Here for phase is there. When there is a for phase, we take subject from here. For cancel, us changes to we. Now be careful, very very important, especially higher examinations, these two examples very important, competitive examinations. Negative is there. Here negative infinitive or negative before T over 2, the word 2. Here we write a positive sentence. This is what we have to understand. Here negative is there. So here we have to write a positive. That means what is the verb by? We by. Correct answer. We will buy. Correct answer. Otherwise, we can buy. Also correct answer. Here we write by verb 1 because is present tense. Is present tense. So we write by or will buy or can buy the extra words as T's. Tickets for this. Sure. Friends, I tried to give the total information regarding the transformation of 2-2 into so that. 2-2 into so that. Friends, if you like this video, please like it, share it and subscribe. Thank you.